How can we end the war in Iraq without seeing a U.S. Marine mooning the Iraqi people?